supaya ko kagat sa kanong katong chapter 31 kay ma-exam na ito ko ninyo. Hindi mo tatuloy.
Na ma-exam di ay? Chaka na day! So, ang ako nasabtan kay sa introduction kay markets are the major topic in this book. So, we have analyzed how markets work beginning with the simple supply and demand model as well as various market structures, perfect competition, monopoly, and others. Goods and services are produced in markets. When a market produces more or less than the ideal or optimal amount of a market good, particular good, kaya economists say there is a market failure. So economists wants to know under what conditions market failure may occur.
So di ba ni mo dito ganina of market failure? Kaling market failure sa Bisaya para masamtan nato ko ay kay kaling galing market di ba mo produce sila goods na if ay nagi produce kay ganang mga less than sa amount or more than sa amount na optimal mo na yun na market failure. In other words, market failure is a situation in which the market does not provide the ideal or optimal amount of good.
Awa, mo rin nag-love good. Kung mo grabe kika mo hata kay video ko na sa usa, di ba?
Good kay Ganzay.
Tinood man! Kani economy kay ma-relate na si mong love life. Ay, imuha na externalities kay may third party. Sige na, externalities na kay mag... Ako ma-answer na third party, git patay, git ang serdo.
So wait, externalities kay
so market failure yeah, is a situation in which the allocation of goods and services is not efficient. So under sa market failure kay externalities, unsa externalities?
So more yung externalities kay side effects siya sa panagaling mga so kaning side effects are called externalities. Because the cost or benefits are external to the person who caused them. Masabot ka?
Sabot ang mga way labor. Mo to'y dapat ipanglabay.
Mo
rin yung nasa. Dili kita mag-apit-apit. Yes, mag-apit. Oo, unang yung rasyon. Hindi ka externality. So, awa.
Mo na, ma-fail.
Bitaw. Diba? Sama sa ganin na-fail. Kaya itong unang yung ganapot labor. Yung may labor.
One of the most basic concepts of human life has to be cost and benefit. Now, with cost and benefit, for example, in a hypothetical situation, if I were a smoker, then the costs and benefits of me smoking would be private to me. But for example, if there were another person, if there was a third party with me, and they are negatively affected by secondhand smoke, then that would be negative externality. And let's say in another hypothetical situation, I'm smoking marijuana and the person next to me likes smoking marijuana. And so if they are affected by the secondhand smoke in a positive way, then that would be positive externality. So basically the book uses an example in which Jim is smoking cigarettes next to Angelica, who's a non-smoker. Now basically what it says here is that in this case, Jim's smoking might impose a cost on Angelica. Now because the cost that Jim imposes on her is external to him, we call it an external cost. And so basically, this activity imposes negative externality on Angelica, for which she incurs an external cost. So negative externality exists when a group or a person's actions imposes a cost which has a bad, adverse side effect on others. The book has a slightly different example in which Jim lives across the street from somebody named Yvonne. And what Jim does is that Jim plants trees and plants outside of his house and he beautifies his house. So in doing that, Jim gains certain benefits and certain costs. But Yvonne, on the other hand, also gains benefits because the net value of her property, there's a potential that the net value of her property will raise. And that would be called positive externality.
To analyze the effects of an activity, we need to know the total marginal costs and benefits. The formula for marginal social costs is equal to the sum of marginal private costs and marginal external costs. formula for marginal social benefits is equal to the sum of marginal private benefits and marginal external benefits.
So okay, let's do a recap here. Externality, it is a side effect of an action that affects the well-being of third parties. So there are two types of externalities, the positive and the negative externalities. So a negative externality exists when an individual or group's actions impose costs to others, while the positive externality exists when an individual's or group's actions cause a benefit to others.